your churchy ass instead of amen, you'll be saying hey, Jesus.
Got a body here.
Shut the
We're gonna pull something like this off.
Let's get whoever done this.
Peggy's.
Come here, hotshot. I need your help.
What's up, dude?
When I was younger...
Hi, how are you?
I spent years searching.
Word.
I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. Father was the first person who helped me realize there is a world.
Hey, there's my hero. Get over here, honey. It's important.
Doesn't take. Doesn't devour. It's a world that gives. That loves.
Xander, baby.
It's a world that welcomes.
I need you to stay limber.
Open arms.
Mama's gonna need to blow off some steam in
a
bit.
I'm not so.
God damn, do you have good timing? Know how to fly a chopper?
His word.
We need to unwind.
Come see the world beyond the maze.
I'll teach those twat waffles you don't get between a woman and her divorce settlement. Come here, hotshot. I need your help. Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Yes, I'm Herc's mom, and no, I do not want... Okay, okay. Don't care how you do it, but I need my chopper tulip back, and those doomsday dildos that stole her taken care
Hello,
of.
Hello, John. Free in the marina.
Done why?
Adelaide's a bit of a pistol, but she could be a big asset for us. See about lending her a hand, kid.
looking for my tulip, and there's a fuck nugget of a man behind the stick. Keep at it, sweetheart!
I know how this is gonna end.
Thank you.
Chopper! here. And if you see something you don't like on the ride back, feel free to fire up Tulip's mounted guns. Them beauties pack more punch than a bull in heat.
Tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, you call me whenever those Peggies need to be kicked in the game. Tulip and I will be there.
Thank you.
I know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story. A true story. There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest. But we all have faith.
The place where I used to get my Brazilian.
Follow the pilgrimage.
I'm going, obviously.
Walk the path.
I'll be damned if I let one of those weirdos see my cooter. Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble.
Saved our bacon. They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. kicked open a hornet's nest.
Truck's on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Drunk, I need you up on that wall! Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! Ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Howdy, miss.
Glad you were at the jail to help out the Cougars.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update.
Well, this is a handy
They know the places we need to strike.
Field. Then I saw her.
You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
Supplies are running low. We gotta stock up while...
People got a safe place, thank...
So many people working.
They got 24-hour patrols around the statue. It'll be a monster of a job to hit that thing. They got 24-hour patrols around the statue. It'll be a monster of a job to hit that thing.
Rookie, I got a job you're gonna like. Hey, sorry about before. Wasn't okay, then get to work. Send a message.
Great job with the jail.
I'm impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your team button. Go Cougars!
Heard you were involved in that big fight at the jail.
What? There they are! Get ready!
How you doing, bud?
What is it now?
You got a sec for me? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop. Go stop those piggies pumping that bliss into the water treatment.
I really don't think Charles should wander off like he does.
To get to work, Rook. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. All right, all right. People have gone missing, and I need you to see if there's anything to these rumors. Be safe.
People out here could really use your help, Deputy.
How do you, Missy?
Hey, guys.
Thank you. Sure turn things around here. He's an inspiration. You take the wheel.
There's a group calling themselves the Cougars gathered at the county jail. They're managing to hold their own against the cult.
Thank Christ you were here.
Asshole.
Save me! Please!
Help!
I ran into some junkie out by the rundown saloon. He tried to sell me some drugs that he promised would help fight the cult. But there's already enough shit in the air for me.
Kept our home base thanks to you.
Thank you.
tricky. That statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
Drop them
for you.
Go, Louise!
Watch my back.
Hungry for you! Embrace eternity!
Watch the skies. You got some choppers flying your way.
Understood.
I'll just keep looking here.
Here I go. Patrol say there's more choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
I see what you've done. I know what you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. My people are coming to show you my displeasure.
Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
Shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
Strip malls by now.
Hey,
half the bliss. Been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come, and they will try to take from us all that we have built. They judge me, they judge us, the things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy, but when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too adult to lead righteously?
Mankind is weak and vulnerable, and we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claim to be a perfect man, but I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken and the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Scare the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the Bliss too fast.
One day I'll be
brave enough to tell Charles how I really feel about it.
There's no telling how long this will take to resolve.
The Cougars at the jail can't say enough good things about you.
Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard... Head over to Jessup's. Shut down that no-good dope dealer for good.
Whatever you're doing, it's working.
Used to be the only thing I'd have to deal with on the night shift was bears and drunks.
Faith and her crew have been looking for you.
Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain dead.
tools, I'll fix anything.
Longer we can hold out here.
Nice to take a breather. The old jail's controlled by the resistance now. It's a good HQ.
Been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine.
that place is massive. I know they got to be hiding something good in there. I think it's worth the risk.
Watch yourself.
place for Ethan's gate to terrorize these poor people. Good work, Rook. Hey, Rook, Sheriff here. If my intel's right, you've been freeing our people from the cult. Wish I had 10 of you, this fight would already be over. We got lots more hostages out there. Faith, our people are torturing them or turning them into angels. Scrambled eggs, as Tracy says. You find them, Rook. Set them free so they can come home.
Ugly little stinker, Andy!
Our foes and our past, because that makes our face, we'll see you on the